Witch King will try to weaken us.
Yes, he will try to draw us out. Quatrara Kenedleen!
Nobody touches this stuff. What? This is our stuff.
Once we get our hands on that gear, all our troubles are over.
You there, fat filth!
You stupid, stupid orc.
Your dead hearts.
Wait! ready?
You'll never be able to hurt me, so don't even try!
To an orc, grog is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds.
Oof, this grog smells foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk it is ambrosia.
By the grave walker. Suppose he wasn't much of a man breaker after all.
Must have frightened the talk away.
Fuin.
Constantly talking about death and killing is tiring. Sure, I love it. Sometimes I'd rather talk about torture and grog. What was that? Someone killed him.
Find whoever did this soon.
Filthy worm!
Blood on the turf!
Don't be sticking your arm near them. I've been starving them for days.
Look at those poor beasts in cages. If you love something, set it free, I say. Who's with me?
You, Orc!
Another wandering Orc. I should put notches on my scabbard or something. I'm starting to lose count.
Thank you. Artist, don't think you'll get away this time.
My kid!
spill my blood, Gravewalker, and just you watch. My blood brother will come after you!
Something just moved over there!
To the Black Gate again? Or are you gonna stand and fight this time?
Frozen!
Hear something.
I mess.
Said he's all gone.
Look, man fails.
He didn't like know them wild trees, he said.
Die, world!
Everyone who hates us!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
This orc endeavors to trap us. Let us reward his cunning.
Think you can run me down?
You can do is spatter blood all over my armor. Please!
Time for the pill! You've got you sold!
You can't be serious. I've had worse from crippled ghouls.
blow this up!
I heard in this world. Just because your family is all dead doesn't mean you have to go killing ours.
It's all mine.
Gotta be faster than that.
Give me a loot.
Yeah, just start.
You're using that thing wrong. Another day!
Give it a rest, will you?
Thank you.
Scarborough might have saved you before, but it won't work this time. I'll cut you off at the knees. No! You little weasel! Revenge from beyond the grave. Now you dish it out, but when my blood brother finds you, oh, you're gonna take it.
He tried to tame the beasts of Mordor.
Such is their way. Dominate what they can, and kill what they cannot.
Did you hear that? Ranger! I'll kill you!
Iria. The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Die! Oh! 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 Appear to be better at sounding alarms than they are at fighting. No matter, I'll still gut whoever killed them. Try not to kill him, lads. I could have some real fun making this one beg.
He's dead! never stay. Command bill.
You won't see come back!
You're too easy! Come on, stand!
I don't know why.
God, no! Me lovely crows!
Piece of Kate. You're lucky to have found that.
Where your luck runs out is his next part.
Where I nick it.
This is all too much, Bubba! You pay next time! It's hot!
don't see coming. It's the blade in my hand. What's that?
By reading the history and peoples of Gondor.
Gondor's history. Triumph in one chapter, despair in the next.
Concern yourself with the chapter yet unwritten.
Something just moved over there!
But behold, now I wear his armor, and the tower rises again with an Uruk inside. The tower retires.
You cannot break me. The tower's armor.
The Ranger just killed Pash.
Get him!
Beautiful!
fight.
We need some more cloaks. And daggers.
I flew from ruin and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I have come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and beyond. They bring me gifts, as others have. In this way, I will remain Shelob, become the last of my kind.
She wishes an empire of her own.
I sense she has had her fill of empire building.
Probably. Only one way to be sure, though.
Right.
What was that?
Nice teeth! Mine are sharper!
Feel like?
Ashley! You cleaved me in two. Any other orc would have died, but I survived. More than that, I thrived. My brothers put me back together, stronger than ever. But they didn't make me into what I am. You did. You created the machine. Knock me down, and my blood brother comes to take my place. After the revenge, of course.
Minas Ethel never had the grand.
You know, I'd always meant to learn the lute.
Your hands aren't meant for music, Talion. They have a more serious purpose.
This one's dead. It might come back.
Slow as a day is long.
Looks like I killed you, Tark.
Suppose it makes me a Tark killer. No.
Tark Slayer!
I quite like the sound of that.
Tark Slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Tark Slayer!
Hehehehe!